Rosie. I love you so much, I can't find the words. Rosie, it's Valentine's Day. Soon, what have you bought me? It's not about material possessions, thank God, cause I've got you nothing. Rosie, that's okay.
Do you regret the 5% century?
Every day. Did you want the truth? I'm in love with you.
Why are you saying about the highlights of the 5% of the century?
No! They don't spring to mind.
There were none.
There was probably two. Marrying you wasn't one of them.
One time we met a fan outside Nando's, and before we met her, I asked you twice if I had shit in my teeth.
I said no! I said no! I said no, no, no! But you did! Yeah, you did! Yeah, you did!
Put them in my teeth!
Shave your face.
No, I don't need to.
I wax my chin just so you know.
Yeah, I already knew. Yeah.
I look into your eyes, I see your soul and a little bit of mascara smeg. I love you for it, but please grab a tissue. Do you remember that time my brother had an ass boil? Then I went in the cloakroom downstairs and I saw my dad was trying to squeeze it. It's a strange relationship they have, but a strong one. I grabbed my camera, my brother told me to get lost. I tried to put it on YouTube, but my dad told me not to. I'm such a little shit. Such a little shit. You married a little shit.
Yeah, I know.
Get up, it's past 3 p.m. What the hell do you call this? The dog's up, she wants a walk. You smell like old cheese.
If you just put them away.
Don't make me sound like a fucking bitch. I don't just leave my shit on the floor.
Yes, you do. All the time, or you just throw it in a random drawer.
And sometimes the dog finds your pants and licks all off that shit.
And that's not fair. Sometimes the dog finds your pants and she always spends longer on yours.
True hurts, Rose.
One time a lot of people get together and do sports. And sometimes they do that thing where they run and they jump over sticks. Why? Why do they jump in sand? As far as they possibly can. I love how I'm totally ignoring your guitar. It would just make the whole thing so much more interesting. It was on fire.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Now sing it like Dido or the Cranberries.
Fire. I ain't worried about nothing.
I am worried about fire. I'm sitting pretty impatient cause I know there's fire.
But I can't stand this
freezing cold.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't need no exfoliation.
Baby,
we're all out of cold.
Oh.
Everybody make the fire.
Fire, 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 fire. You can burn.
Shot Camila accidentally at the harbour and they're on to me. Second verse, Rosie! Anything that rhymes with me?
I got taken hostage in a block of cheese. I had to defecate inside, and it was smelly.
That was the most out of tune one note you've ever sang. I assume it's because you had to poop in your cheese.
Wow!
I can't wait to watch that back.
This is my Grammy acceptance speech as sang by Rose Ellen Dix the First. Thank you everyone for this award. It really means so much to me. Stop yawning in the back.
What's a Grammy?
It's for music. My first album entitled Sanity. That's deep. That was type of demo. Oh, my music. It's a lot like Demi Lovato, only better. Only better. Thank you. Demi, I'm sorry if I insulted you in the first row there. No one cares. Here's a tissue. Oh, Taylor Swift, don't be jealous of my talent. I'm from the same roots as you. It's called country, kind of. Oh, Taylor, you've become quite the power bitch, but I'm inspired by you. I'm gonna be more famous. I don't need Kanye West. I'm more famous. I'm more famous. Camila, I still do you. I'm sorry, Sinew. I know you come to everything she's at. I like that. It's moral support from a mom! From a mom! My album, Sanity, is gonna be available on iTunes in 2031. I'm just working on my music, just bear with me. Art takes time, it's a crime to have to wait for this music, which is just so good in this particular hood. Yes, I can rhyme also, I can rap fast. Not that that's an art anymore, they rap really slow like
they
this.
They do rap slow.
Yeah, this is my rap ever since Eminem's been off the scene. We've got really lazy crap. They're on to us. Yeah, Drake, say something. I'm the Drake. Yeah, Drake. Hey, I didn't say anything to you in my acceptance speech, but all I can say is that I'm better than you. Better than you.
Babe, I'm so
double chins produce a different sound, and I like it.
Also, the reviver. Drink your tea, don't worry about me.
Imagine if boobs were covered with thorny roses.
Imagine if boobs were covered in thorny roses.
Prick your finger.
Imagine if that was the bra Jesus would wear. I've got two boobs. They are called Lauren and Camila for no reason. I just like those names.
Mine are called Albus.
No one asked. Boobs and bras. Also cars, cause when you think about it, you can have a boob in a car. It couldn't drive, but it's definitely there.
What, bra in a car?
Imagine if a boob could drive and cars were driven by boobs. Tell me, Rosie, do you remember the first time we had you know what, and you took off my bra?
Yes, I do. And I remember I told you you had lovely boobs.
That's true. And then you said, oh, you've got some lovely boobs. And I said, do you wanna touch them some more? And you said, yes, please, if you doth consent. And I said, why are you using Shakespearean words? This is weird. But I like weird. This is weird. But I like weird. Touch the left one. Why don't you name her too? You said, okay, but can I call you Boo? I said, do you smell that smell of poo? That was me. It's our second date. I was nervous. I ate some M&Ms. It didn't agree. And you said, doth it not agree? I said, stop talking to me like that. Shakespearean rap. I said, yeah. If you hadn't seduced me before, I